So my name is Reggie Weaver. I'm with Common Cause North Carolina. I've been glad to be a part of the work around redistricting reform here in our state, which is one of the examples of probably the most egregious cases of gerrymandering at all levels, both the federal and state level. One thing that I am reminded of continually is its impact, particularly on young adults and people of color in our state. We have worked hard over the decades to ensure our right to vote. And part of what gerrymandering does is minimize and weaken that power. It takes our voice away and prevents our ability to hold our elected officials accountable. One thing that we've seen time and time again throughout history is that when we work together and join our voices, we can fight to reclaim our democracy, and gerrymandering is one of those issues as well. It's important that we as voters continue to join our voices, join our efforts to fight the impact of gerrymandering and ensure fair maps for all people.